Now, let us draw the angle of 75 degree.
Now, for drawing the angle of 75 degree, first we have to draw the angle of 90. Now, this is the one arm and this will be your vertex. Now, if this is the arm and this is the vertex, first let us draw the angle of 90 degree. Now, if this is the angle of, for drawing the angle of 90 degree, we have to take the arc. As we have seen this before, this is the arc for 90 degree. When you draw the arc for 90 degree, we can just increase the lower arm. Okay. Now, you have seen how we draw the angle of 60 degree. For drawing the angle of 60 degree, we just take the arc. Okay. Now, for 90, you have to just increase the distance. When you increase the distance, take two arcs in this way. Now, wherever your arcs intersect, that point of intersection and this starting point, that will be your vertex. Just draw the straight line. When you draw the straight line, this is the angle of 90 degree. But now our requirement is of 75 degree. So, if from here if you draw the line, that will be for 60. So, 60 and 90. If you bisect this 2, you will get the 15. So, 60 plus 15 will be 75. Now, let us bisect from here. Now, if you bisect in this way, here is your point of bisector. This is the point of intersection. And if you draw it in this way, this is the required angle of 75 degree. This is the 75 degree. Here, first we have to draw 90 degree. Then we have to take 60 degree. The distance between 90 and 60, that is of 30. And if we bisect it, we get 15. So, 60 plus 15, we got 75 degree angle. So, here we have completed to how to construct the 75 degree angle.
Wow, it's so simple and interesting. Thank you.